This photographer gets crazy up close pictures of bear like this. How does he do it? Apparently, like this.